Today there's a real shortage of machinists, and there has been really for some time.
Industry is moving toward more and more automation in manufacturing, and they're finding it challenging to find people with the skills necessary.
It's nice to learn a tangible skill, you know, and feel like I'm actually doing something.
Well, in the manufacturing program, I'm taking the math and then immediately going to the shop and using it.
Shoreline offered a better opportunity for me and gave me hope for my future.
There's no doubt that more and more industry is moving more and more toward robotics, automation, other forms of efficiencies, where the skills in computers, industrial controls, all of those things put you ahead of the curve.
I guess just being able to set myself up with a stable career is kind of my goal, and I think that this program is really great for helping you do that.
You're going there for 6 hours, getting as much experience as you can on the machines, doing your homework at home, taking questions to school, build the projects, get as much as you can out of it, and everyone is focused and very professional, and I respect that and I like it.
Do I look forward to coming here every day? Absolutely. There is not one day I don't come in to school where I don't learn 10 things new.
So we have these robot arms that we get to kind of play around with and program and just get them to do all kinds of cool stuff. So I think that's so far the thing I've been having the most fun with. It doesn't necessarily feel like so much work, you know? You're having a good time while you're doing it, and then you're also gaining tangible skills that you can use outside in the real world.
I'm learning something again, you know, I'm doing something new. There's that spark of, you know, this is interesting because I haven't done it before.
It's also exciting to see the finished products after you're done making them, like, wow, I made that.
So the focus is our CNC Machinist program. The programs that are offered in our second year have more to do with metrology, the science of measuring, robotics, that would be setting up and operating robots that are working in manufacturing, or machine maintenance, which would include the repair and maintenance and setting up of automated systems.
You can stop after just a few quarters if you'd like, because you get a certificate for each of the first couple quarters that you take. The third quarter comes with a certificate of proficiency in manufacturing, and then the second year comes with an associate's degree. So you kind of have some options of where you want to go with it, how far you want to take it, that kind of thing.
It's just really opened up my mind to the possibilities that I can do a lot of things if I really put my mind to it, and that the difficulties in it are actually somewhat fun.
Well, honestly, I'm a lot happier since I started the program. It kind of just makes me feel like I have something to do with the rest of my life. I feel more secure in my future, I guess I would say.
Before I started at Shoreline, I wasn't doing good for myself. I wasn't doing good for anybody. Shoreline helped me dream big again.